I was quite shocked when I saw that the Queen was abdicating during the New Year's speech, mainly because I'm not that into the kingdom, so maybe somebody saw it coming. I did not. I was a bit sad because she's been there for 52 years and I thought it was gonna be an ongoing process.
She has been a stable figure. She has been a kind of big mother for all of us. She has been clever and inspiring.